guys, welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, gagawin ko po, I will be recreate Janine Elodie Smoky Eyes, which is kind of hard because I don't have any palettes of Kat Von, but I got another palette, but it's BH Cosmetics. So binili ko po ito sa eBay. It's called the BH Cosmetics. So may mga colors po siya. Yung same sa palette ni Miss Janine. So I will be using this palette for the smoky eyes. So gagayahin ko lang po yung ginawa niya. So we'll see kung magaya ko talaga. If you wanna know how that I did, just keep on watching. So yeah, wala po akong Kat Von, but I have this palette, guys. And everything has, lahat na po ng colors nandito na. So I think I'm just gonna choose what color that she say. I think it's like earthy thing. Okay. So I think the color that this is the color. It's similar, okay? It's a similar color that I'm gonna use. So I will use the this brush. I've been testing to swatch if it's the same. And now I'm gonna do it what she say. So she said top like that. Okay. So this is my first time to do a smoky eyes kasi hindi ko alam kung bagay ba talaga sa akin yung smoky eyes. So natapos ko na yung kilay ko. So ginaya ko lang din yung kilay niya since pagalun talaga. Kasi most of the time I do kilay like straight, like Korean. So ngayon ginaya ko po si Miss Janine. Hindi kami magkamukha, guys, pero I think magkasing morena kami. So yeah, I'm gonna use this. And well, let's get started, okay? So sabi niya blend lang ng blend. Kasi dami niya sinabi about blending. So binili ko po yung palette na to sa eBay. It's BH Cosmetics. I think this is kinda old palette kasi marami na mga new palette sa BH Cosmetics. And they're very cheap palette that we have, but thing is wala dito sa Australia, nasa US. Meron sila sa ano. So blend lang daw ng blend. So pinapalag ko po yung video niya ngayon habang ginagawa ko to. So blend lang, guys, ng blend. Kailangan hindi siya kalat all over the eyes. This is my first time to make smoky. Ano, grabe. Parang nasobrahan siguro. So i-blend lang natin. Totoo lang, guys, I'm hooded eyes and ganun daw, keep blending until keep the muscle daw, building the muscle. I-clean natin yung mga harsh edges. So after that, I think this is enough. I'm gonna use another color. Hindi ko talaga alam kasi wala akong katulad ng Kat Von. So, probably I'm gonna use this one. I'm gonna use that one for my eyelids, I think. Is it eyelids? Sabi niya i-pat daw, ganun. And I need to blend it. Same ka na, wala akong masyadong spare. Right. I think I had enough with the blending. Bring back the one that yung kanina.
Ah! So I'm just gonna blend one more time over here. The same brush for my transition.
Okay.
To tight line my eyes, I am going to use this blush box.
So I'm gonna use MAC. Because I don't have the one that she has, so I'm gonna use the MAC thing.
So now I'm using this color underneath my lashes, so
hindi naman pala mahirap, pero it's more blending. Okay, so this is the one that I'm gonna use kasi ito yung ginamit ko sa eyelids ko. So gagamitin ko rin siya. Okay, so I'll be back. Tatapusin ko lang yung sa kabila. So, I'll be back. Welcome back, guys. Ito na yung look na nagawa ko. Yun na, guys. Ito lang po yung na-achieve ko na look. Medyo, wala po akong false eyelashes. Kasi nga, hindi po ako mahilig sa false eyelashes. At saka, wala po akong false eyelashes at the moment. So, sana po nagustuhan niyo yung smoky eye ni Janine. So, yeah, so don't forget, guys, to subscribe to our channel, Miss Janine Elodie. So yan po yung name niya sa YouTube niya, at of course also in Instagram, same name din po. So hopefully mag-subscribe po kayo sa channel niya, at of course to my channel as well. Don't forget to hit the bell button, and also please comment down below kung ano yung pwede niyo i-suggest about the palette. Gusto ko talaga na bumili ng maraming palette, actually. So yeah, don't forget, guys, to tune in my live tomorrow, 9 o'clock in Pinas time, kasi extend ko yung time para lahat po ay nandun sa live. So don't forget, guys, and I'll see you there tomorrow. Bye, guys. See ya. Oh,